This is a look at a shoulder dislocation. He's using his foot to apply counter traction to the torso while applying traction to the arm. This will pop the shoulder back in place.